GIS and production reagents and analyzers are present in more than 50 countries all over the world. The continuous commitment in technological innovation and research, in line with market needs, takes life in the latest arrival in CAM family. Piccolo is the Italian word for small. Piccolo CAM is small in size, but not in sight. It's the smallest analyzer with the greatest potential in the category. Ideal for daily routine and special routine. Its weight is just 19 kilograms and it can perform up to 150 tests per hour. Piccolo CAM is suggested for clinical chemistry and turbidimetry. System reagents methods are pre-installed and validated, and it has open channels with barcoded bottles. Piccolo CAM is designed for small routines or few special parameters. It maintains a high throughput, performing as a bigger size instrument. Piccolo CAM is essentially simple to use and maintain, thanks to an excellent graphical interface, fully automated maintenance procedures, and dedicated, stable and ready-to-use GIS and reagents. Piccolo CAM has 20 positions for reagents and 10 for samples. The loading on board of the reagents takes place by reading the barcodes, which provide to the software detailed data on the individual bottle. Piccolo CAM automatically controls reagents level, thanks to the level sensor present in the arm, and it shows the operator the volume of the reagents, the number of tests available, and many other details through an inventory of the programmed work and the status of the system divided by test analyte. Piccolo CAM can be interfaced with ASTM protocol through bidirectional communication. The software receives all the information on samples and tests to be performed from a host computer. The details of the samples on board can be shown on screen, confirming and starting the execution of the available samples with a simple and intuitive interface. The loading of calibrators and controls is easy as well, by recalling the related identification code from the list and adding it on board in any free position of the sample rack. The running state can be interrupted without losing the current test using the pause function, allowing the operator to continue loading samples, calibrators, controls, or reagents, and then restart execution in progress. In the software, there are different additional tools that allow the operator to know the details of each test performed by displaying the reaction curve and any problems related to the result, verify or perform repetitions in automatic dilution for tests outside the reading range, recalculate a test using a new calibration curve, export reports to files or validate the results to be sent to host. Piccolo CAM has a strong hardware, easy to maintain, and doesn't require daily startup procedures. The software provides a monitoring screen for a fully automated maintenance. All components are easily accessible to the operator and don't require special care. The software manages the work in progress, making the most of the reaction cuvettes still available, going into forced pause only having used all of them, and allowing the operator to replace the sectors. The use of single-use cuvettes reduces the amount of systemic solution used by the instrument to a minimum, and it guarantees total absence of potential interferences. You can check the status of the optical unit and automatically calibrate the position and intensity of the lamp light. It also allows to check the status of the pumps and verify their correct operation, as well as start filling the hydraulic lines following the systemic solution replacement. Piccolo CAM shows a high flexibility thanks to the different software tools. that allow the operator to support the daily routine.
Piccolo Cam, the right choice for great results.